मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, होप यू आर फाइन। टुडे वी आर लर्न लैब एक्टिविटी टू इन माइक्रोसॉफ्ट एक्सेल। इन दिस एक्टिविटी वी आर गोइंग टू परफॉर्म सम डेटा। सपोज दैट आई एम गोइंग टू राइट हेयर एम्प्लॉय इंफॉर्मेशन, एंड बिलो एम्प्लॉय इंफॉर्मेशन आई एम राइट द लैब एक्टिविटी शीट टू, एंड कॉलम ऑफ A3 वी राइट नेम, and next I am going to write designation, after that department name and salary name. So I am going to write the name of employee and some name of designation of the particular employee. After that, the employee belongs to which department. This is the department name and here is the salary of particular employee. So I am going to calculate this total salary. So first of all, I am going to select the data along with blank sheet like this, and I am going to press auto sum. This is the auto sum. You have to click on auto sum and display the total result here. This is the total amount. And again I am going to sort this data. Suppose that I am going to sort data, means that I am display the employee name in ascending order only. So first of all, I am going to select the whole data. This is the whole data, and I am going data tab, and here is the sort option. In sort option you have to select name, means that name column sorted by values A to Z, means that ascending order, and click on OK. So here the data will be sorted in ascending order. Understand? Arshid, Asman, Jay, Kiran, Mithun, Payal, Sonali and Sonali. This is data which is sorted by the name. And next I am going to sort this data according to department name. So you have to select this data, again go to sort options and select here the department name values wise A to Z, means that departments going to sort in ascending order. So you have to click on this. So you can see the department name is sorted by ascending order. Hope you understand. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.